coach Dave Rennie. And we got more points. Oh no! They just got to stop doing it when the hitman's lurking. Oh boy. Who was the casualty that time? I think it was Nic White.
Yeah.
Not miss. He misses never. It was so much heavier at full pace, and Nic White wasn't great on the other side of it.
From Nic White, and insult to injury was Hunter Paisami stayed there and tried to help Nic White up to his feet.